So, congratulations, you just wrote a program. Awesome. But it would never end there in reality. When writing software, it's very common for requirements to change. In fact, it's usually the case. Requirements can change because you got an idea while you were writing the application. They can change because you have a fickle manager. They can also change because the needs of your target audience have changed since you started work on the project originally. Now, this course is ultimately about teaching you to write extensible and well-organized code, largely so you can react to those changes in the project requirements. Let's talk to a few other experts in software development and see how often requirements change for them.
Requirements change for every single project. In fact, almost every single meeting for a project leads to a requirements change.
Requirements can change at any time. They can change weeks before the project, or they can change the night before it launches.
Oh, we change requirements on the engineers all the time. Well, at Udacity, engineers are actually responsible for defining their own requirements. But regardless of whoever is defining the requirements, they keep changing all the time because the product keeps evolving. And the requirements change because we keep on discovering new ways of improving the user experience. And that leads to often changing specs and requirements for the product.